Reproduction. Reproduction or procreation is the biological process by which new offspring, individual organisms, are produced from their parents. Reproduction is a fundamental feature of all known life. Each individual organism exists as the result of reproduction. The known methods of reproduction are broadly grouped into two main types, sexual and asexual. Budding. Budding is a method of asexual reproduction. With budding, a new organism grows on another one. It stays attached while it grows. Only when it is fully grown does not detach from the parent organism. Budding is very common in plants and fungi. Sometimes it can also be found with animals, for example, with hydra or sponges. Uterus. The uterus or womb is a major female hormone responsive reproductive sex organ of most mammals. One end of the cervix opens into the vagina, while the other is connected to one or both fallopian tubes. It is within the uterus that the fetus develops during gestation, usually developing completely in placental mammals such as humans. External fertilization. External fertilization is a strategy of fertilization in which a sperm cell unites with an egg cell in the open. Pregnancy. Pregnancy is when a female mammal has an unborn baby inside her. During pregnancy, a female is called pregnant. A human pregnancy is about 38 weeks long from conception to childbirth. Zygote. A zygote is the fertilized cell that will grow into a new animal or plant. When a female's ovum and a male's sperm cell join, the cell that results is called the zygote. The zygote then multiplies and grows into an embryo. So, a zygote is formed from the union of two gametes and is the first stage in a organism's development. Offsprings. Offspring is the product of reproduction of a new organism produced by one or more parents. Human offspring are referred to as children. Male children are sons and female children are daughters. Binary fission. Binary fission is a kind of asexual reproduction. It is the most common form of reproduction in prokaryotes and occurs in some single-celled eukaryotes. After replicating its genetic material, the cell divides into two nearly equal-sized daughter cells. The genetic material is also equally split. The daughter cells are genetically identical. Ovaries. Ovaries are organs found in female organisms. Ovaries are part of the reproductive system needed to reproduce sexuality. Most vertebrates have ovaries. Usually, animals have two ovaries. Birds usually have only one working ovary. Snakes have one ovary in front of the other. The ovaries are similar to testicles in men. Internal fertilization. Fertilization which takes place inside the female body is called internal fertilization. Internal fertilization in animals is done through copulation, which involves the insertion of the penis into the vagina. Embryo. An embryo is the earliest stage in the development of a fertilized egg. It is the term used for any animal or plant from the first cell division until birth or hatching or germination plants. In humans, it is called an embryo until about 8 weeks after fertilization, and from then until birth, it is called a fetus. Testis. The testis is the male gonad in animals. Testes are components of both the reproductive system and the endocrine system. The primary functions of the testes are to produce sperm and to produce androgens, primarily testosterone. Fetus. The fetal stage of prenatal development tends to be taken as beginning at the gestational age of 11 weeks, that is 9 weeks after fertilization. The use of the term fetus generally implies that a mammalian embryo has developed to the point of being recognizable as belonging to its own species. This is the point usually taken to be the 9th week after fertilization. Oviparous. Oviparous animals are animals that lay eggs with little or no other embryonic development within the mother. This is the reproductive method of most fish, amphibians, reptiles, all birds and most insects, some mollusks and arachnids. Sperm. The male gametes are reproductive cell involved in sexual reproduction. It is produced by a male organism that unites with the egg of a female organism, forming a zygote. Fertilization. Human fertilization is the union of a human egg and sperm, usually occurring in the ampulla of the uterine tube. The result of this union is the production of a zygote or fertilized egg, initiating prenatal development. Bisexual animals. Many non-human animal species exhibit bisexual behavior. Many species of animals are involved in the acts of forming sexual and non-sexual relationship bonds between the same sex, even when offered the opportunity to breed with members of the opposite sex. They pick the same sex. Some of these species are gorilla, antelope, bison, and sage grouse. Example of mammals that display such behavior includes the bobono, orca, and the bottlenose dolphin. Viviparous. Viviparity is a form of reproduction found in most mammals and in several other species. Viviparous animals give birth to living young that have been nourished in close contact with their mother's bodies. Humans, dogs, and cats are viviparous animals. Asexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction is a mode of reproduction by which offspring arise from a single organism and inherit the genes of that parent only. The offspring will be exact genetic copies of the parent. Asexual reproduction is the primary form of reproduction for single-celled organisms such as the Archaebacteria, Eubacteria, and protists. Some plants and fungi reproduce asexually as well. Sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction is a process that creates a new organisms by combining the genetic material of two organisms. Generally, it occurs in eukaryotes. Metamorphosis. Metamorphosis is a biological process by which an animal physically develops after birth or hatching. Some insects and amphibians undergo metamorphosis.